one of my first projects in a serial portraits, which I started to do a fanzine editions, which was with the first like really attractive serial movies in a post-communistic Bulgaria, like first American movies like Baywatch or Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman or Twin Peaks. So this was wow, everybody wanted to be, to desire to be like this kind of icons. For example, the scenery of Dr. Quinn, Medicine Woman, wow, this one arrived, like my grandmother wanted to be like Dr. Quinn. All the grandmothers wanted to be like her, like she's the so pure woman, power, she want to prove to the world like she can do everything and she cure, she's kind, she's woman, but she's power and same time she have a voice, she tried to have a voice, but in same time she's a good mother, she's everything. So wow, it was a big desire.